Vitamin B12, also known as cobalamin, is necessary for making DNA and for creating energy in our cells. A deficiency of vitamin B12 leads to anemia, fatigue, mania, and depression. Here is the list of foods that are rich in vitamin B12. Animal liver and kidneys. Liver and kidneys, especially from lamb, are rich in vitamin B12. Lamb liver is also very high in copper, selenium, and vitamin A and B2. Salmon. A 85-gram serving of cooked salmon contains 130 calories and 4 micrograms of vitamin B12. Beef. In general, beef is a good source of vitamin B12. But how much B12 it contains depends on what part of the cow you eat. A single serving of beef liver can provide 71 microgram of vitamin B12. Nutritional yeast. A 16-gram serving of nutritional yeast contains 60 calories and 24 microgram of vitamin B12. Fortified nutritional yeast is one of the best sources of B12 for people who don't eat meat or dairy. Milk. 1 cup milk contains 124 calories and 1.4 micrograms of vitamin B12. It is important to note that buffalo milk contains 0.88 microgram of vitamin B12, which is less than cow's milk. Yogurt. 100 grams of plain non-fed Greek yogurt contains 59 calories and 0.7 microgram of vitamin B12. Eggs. A large egg contains 71.9 calories and 0.5 microgram of vitamin B12. Fortified breakfast cereals. 128-gram serving of oat cereal contains 105 calories and 1.3 microgram of vitamin B12. Cheese. 40 grams of low-fat cheese contains 69.2 calories and 0.49 microgram of vitamin B12. It is also a good source of protein, calcium, and vitamin D, but you should limit your intake to 40 grams as it can raise your risk of developing heart diseases. Tuna fish. It contains 96.3 calories and 2.75 microgram of vitamin B12. Thanks for watching and do subscribe my channel.